I grew up on a little farm up in Maine, and when I was a kid, everybody had cows and horses, and in the summertime, they all got together and helped each other do the haying. And when I started writing songs a few years later, I didn't think anyone had ever written a song about haying, so this is one. Now when the raspberries burst from the woodbine, and the summer lies close to the ground, and the porch is the fit place for young boys to sleep, the brook in the meadow dies down. Then with straw hats and wagons and horses, like young Tim and tired old Dan, we hit for the field to the creak of the wheel, with the pitchfork that blisters your hands. And you have to make hay when the sun shines, that's what all of the hill people say. You just keep your load wide, keep an eye on the sky, and make sure it's dry when you put it away. I remember the chaff on the back of my neck, and the cool at the edge of the troop. You rest for a time and you talk about the weather, and you drink from the spring and get mud on your knees. But it's back to the wagon, it's back to the mow. Six loads in and eight more to go. But there's biscuits and beans at the late supper meal, and there's nothing like beans when you're working, you know. And you have to make hay when the sun shines, that's what all of the hill people say. You just keep your load wide, keep an eye on the sky, and make sure it's dry when you put it away. Tis the season with clover and killdeer, it is the time when the earth does her best. It's when all men are strong and the work days are long, and you know when to rise and you know when to rest. And in the cool of the evening I'd perch on the load and let the wagon wind blow through my hair, and count off the stars and talk to the moon, and sing to myself in the sweet summer air, and hang on at the corners and duck from the branches, and sing to myself the sweet summer air. That you have to make hay when the sun shines, that's what all of the hill people say. You just keep your load wide, keep an eye on the sky, and make sure it's dry when you put it away. And you have to make hay when the sun shines, that's what all of the hill people say. You just keep your load wide, keep an eye on the sky, and make sure it's dry when you put it away.